What's up, you guys? So I have just a mini message. I was led to get a few messages with the spirit guides, ascestors, ascended and master energies, and yeah, so okay, so let's get into it. The first card that came out is Mercury, open communication. Get a weight off your chest, speak up with love and be heard. Archangel Michael, trusting heaven. You are safe, angel, stand close, surrender your concerns and allow a miracle to occur. Life force, Sirenos. Express your driving passion. Sensual and sexual powers are increased. Okay, so Mercury, Archangel Michael, life force, Sirenos, communication. Beautiful. Okay. Then we've got Mother Mary, Mary Magdalene. Mother Mary, love and peace. Let go of the need to be right. Choose peace. Mother healing is possible at this time. The rose, the sacred rose. Beautiful. And then we have Mary Magdalene. Teacher awakens. You have something important to share. Follow the inner call. Don't let anything stop you. Beautiful feminine energy. The lilies, the roses. Okay, and with the white eagle, ancestor spirit. Connect to your lineage. A family wound or a pattern can be healed now. Okay, so that's from the angels and ancestor deck that I got. So let's go to the next one. We've got don't hate, meditate. Going within to your sacred serenity. Thank you, angels, for guiding me to love through meditation. Focus your mind. Thank you, angels, for helping me to focus on my priorities. Beautiful. Count your blessings. Thank you, universe and angels, for the blessings in my life. Balance. Thank you, angels, for bringing my life into balance. The inner voice. Thank you, angels, for guiding me through my inner voice. This is also that twin flame connection. I always see that in this card. So, Earth Angel, thank you, angels, for inspiring me to be more like you. And honor your feelings, Archangel Haniel. Thank you, Haniel, for supporting me as I honor my emotions. Okay, and then I have some more on this side, but let's see what other messages. Earth Angel, I love the way she's like holding the earth, so putting that positive energy to Mother Earth right now. Okay. And listening, trusting your inner voice, and honoring the teacher within you as well. The ancestors' spirit is coming through and assisting you with connecting to the earth as well. Okay. Count your blessings, focus your mind, meditation. So, giving thanks. Writing a list, writing goals, open communication with trusting heaven, with focusing on your mind. So I feel like the angels are assisting to focus and pure intention coming to balance. Okay. With the open communication, I love that next to trusting heaven. So Archangel Michael is really showing up beautifully that support, guidance, strength. Okay, so let's see what else we have. The lady, enjoy growth and reap rewards. Okay, I've got the lady here. Abundance, blossoming, connecting to the feminine energy of receiving. Okay, and then the wise one. Grow within your current situation, wherever you are. You're growing, connecting, honoring your emotions as well. Beautiful. Okay. The next one we have is traveler move in a new direction. There we go. Move in a new direction. Okay. Now we have the Lord take charge with authority. We have the Lord and the Lady. Beautiful, masculine and feminine. And High Priestess. Beautiful. What else? The Moon. Take note of intuitive messages. High Priestess energy. Harness that mystic power. We've got the Peacekeeper. Look at let go of the need to be right. There was another message, I think, from... yeah, it was this one. Let go of the need to be right came out twice. And Star Ancestors, follow the voice of your soul. Follow the voice of your soul. That's so beautiful. And yeah, with the High Priestess, with the Moon energies, I feel like, and the stars, take this time. I feel like the message is take some time to go within, focus your mind, and use meditation. Whatever practices assist you, or you want to try something new, it's like, yes, you can move in this new direction. Take note of those intuitive messages. Also, it's like being humble and really connecting to the heart here with letting go of the need to be right and having the wisdom, the higher wisdom. Just like come from the heart space and just very open, receptive. And yeah. Beautiful. I just wanted to do a short message in this beautiful blue light at night with my blue light, my lamp. It's just really beautiful. So... actually give you a little bit like this. See, it's too dark to do it all blue, but this is how it would look. Very blue. It's really beautiful. So I love it. Balance is here as well. I love it. The balance, the scales of balance are here. So that's it. All right. Good night, you guys. Bye.